These poor skulls didn't stand a chance.
I'll be glad to be of assistance.
Oh, lack your help, Doris. Liars, all of you. My poor baby. I've been such a bad mother. But the Queen herself forgave me. Gave me another chance.
Harriet, you must stop all of this. I can't let you infect anyone else.
How dare you interfere with the Red Queen's plans, Doctor? How can you stop the course of nature? They took my daughter from me!
Eat, for this is my body.
your mother, child.
No one could ever defeat you, mother of us all, for you are our every root and leaf.
You've always been my most amusing son.
Then go back to sleep, my queen, and smile at us from your dreams.
Did they feel my wrath? Have they suffered enough?
More than ever, mother of us all.
Until the next time.
Until the next time.
So it's over then, young Ekon. You have put an end to this terrible menace.
Old Bridget? What are you doing here?
This is my realm, Ekon. This is Suaskal territory.
But they were all massacred by the monstrosity that Harriet became.
Others will come, engendered by deceitful vampires. I don't mean you, of course.
I thought you'd been slaughtered, with all the other Suaskals.
I was up above, in search of help when Harriet suddenly turned into that thing. I have no idea what it was.
It's all over now. The epidemic has been stopped.
Yes. You prevailed in the end. I hope you'll forgive me for the way I treated you when first you presented yourself at our gate.
No need to apologize, really.
Perhaps there will be no stories told or songs sung of what's happened here today. But I'll know the truth. Jonathan Reed, newborn vampire, stepped forward and saved us all.
I'm honored to be part of this city's legend. Thank you, old Bridget. May I ask you just one question?
How could I refuse you anything now? I'll answer just as I answered Lady Ashbury when we met a few nights ago.
Who are you, really?
I was born with the name Bridget Eleanor Wellington. In 1738, my beloved and immortal husband decided to preserve my beauty and youth forever by making me drink his blood.
You were Lord Redgrave's wife. Then the pompous fool rejected you, did he not?
It was about 200 years ago. Peace found me in time. And I sincerely hope it will find you too, now that all is over.
No, it's not over. I may have ended the vampire epidemic, but I still need answers from the woman I love.
I feared you would say that. Go then, young Ekon, and face your fate. Just remember that I'll always be here for you.